Hi, I'm Dan Frakes, and we're here on the Macworld Expo show floor. And among the many products that are being introduced here this week are, of course, plenty of iPhone apps and iPhone accessories. We've got a mobile showcase here on the floor, which is just row after row of iPhone app developers who are demonstrating their apps. And of course, throughout the floor, we've got iPhone accessories being shown. So we're going to go take a look at some of the interesting ones we've seen this morning. We're here at the Uncommon booth, where they've got an interesting new take on iPhone cases. The company lets you customize your own cases by uploading an image of your own, 2,000 by 2,000 pixels or higher resolution, or use one of 500 pieces of art from over 100 artists. And sometimes they make the case within the same day and ship it out the next day, so you have it within a week. The company starts with a white polycarbonate case, and they use a process called dye sublimation, which actually injects the dye into the case material itself. So you can scratch it, drop it, and the ink won't rub off and won't wear. The cases are $40 for the iPhone, and the company will also have cases for the iPad and the iPod Touch in the next couple months. If you've ever purchased something in an Apple store by sliding your credit card through a funky iPhone case, Mophie is making just such a case available commercially for the first time. The Mophie Marketplace case is basically an iPhone case with a built-in card reader that works with a Mophie application on the iPhone to communicate with your merchant services account. Or if you don't have an account, it can help you set one up. The cost of the case is $200, and if you've already got a merchant services account, there's no additional fees. The case will be available by April 15th, and you can get more information at Mophie.com. We're here at the Mood Agent booth, and Mood Agent is a new free iPhone app that makes playlists based on your mood. Now, the way it does this is the app analyzes all the music on your iPhone based on five different criteria called moods. And these are tenderness, joy, aggression, sensuality, and tempo. And the app has a slider for each of these moods, and so to create your mood, you use the sliders with your finger on the iPhone screen to decide what degree of each criteria you want. So say higher sensuality, lower joy, whatever combination you want. And then the app will generate a 25-song playlist and that you can either listen to right away or you can save within the app, although you can't save to iTunes. The app is free, it's available from the App Store, and you can get more information from moodagent.com. That's it for now. Stay tuned for more news from the Macworld Expo show floor. I'm Dan Frakes. Thanks for watching.